morning I'm taking a look at the FTSE 100, looking to buy it, following obviously the tapering decision on Wednesday. The announcement from the Federal Reserve, we obviously seen some impressive gains in the market yesterday. The bulls were active right up until the close, as we finished right on the highs. We're expected again to open a bit higher this morning, so obviously there's still appetite there on the risk side. Ideally, I'd like to see some kind of dip in order to buy into this morning. So we've seen we're looking to take a long trade and try and position ourselves for the Santa rally, which I think now will take place between now and the end of the year. Obviously, the statement from the Federal Reserve seems to have sort of de-risked the market for equities in the very short term. So our play today, so looking to buy the FTSE, short-term target is for around about 66.30, where there's some resistance around about that level. Risk-reward, obviously, from right now isn't particularly great. So beyond that, we're looking for 66.65. And the stop loss will be at 65.25, which is just below the 50% of yesterday's impressive up move. So the plan today, look for any kind of dip, really, to try and establish a long position. And from there, look to ride that, ideally, into 2014.